Australia Adventure opens tomorrow at the Blank Park Zoo here in Des Moines, and our Molly Nelson has a behind-the-scenes look at the zoo gets ready for a day down under.
We're giving you a sneak peek of the new exhibit here at the Blank Park Zoo, the Australia Outback. Behind me is Bundara Station. This is like a ranch you would see in the Outback, and it's the beginning of your tour here in the new exhibit. Now, the animals aren't here just yet, but they'll be here tomorrow for the grand opening. To tell us about some of the animals you'll see is Anne Schmerdla. Anne, what will be out here?
We're really excited. We're introducing a whole mob of wallabies. So there's going to be about a dozen wallabies that'll be out. We even have some joeys that'll be out. We have some that were born this past spring, and they'll be hopping out of the pouch. And then we even have some that are just still in the pouch, and you can see them peeking out. We also have emus. We have 6 baby emu chicks that will be making their debut out on the exhibit. And then our kind of our key species, which is brand new to the zoo, is a cassowary. And cassowaries are large flightless birds. They're from the rainforest of Australia, and they're called the rainforest gardeners.
As you walk the path here in the outback, the wallabies and the emus will be all around you. There are also some cool places to get your photo taken, like here in front of this emu egg. The grand opening is tomorrow at 10. Anne's got some of the details.
That's right. 10 o'clock is the grand opening. We invite the public to come on out, be a part of the ribbon cutting, and then be the first to walk through the exhibit. We have Vegemite samples that we'll be giving out. We have the Aussie Rules football team will be here. We have a live didgeridoo player, so it'll be a lot of fun from 10 to noon tomorrow. Saturday morning.
It's been cool to see this come together as you guys are putting the finishing touches here at the Blank Park Zoo. Anne Schmerdla, thanks a lot. And to the viewers at home, here was a sneak peek of the Australian Outback. For KCCI News Channel 8 Eyewitness News Leader, I'm Molly Nelson.